traditional way. This one they used before the vehicle. That's why they wearing the traditional uniform. And they keep rolling here for like 1 hour to attract the tourists, attract the people to take a picture for them. It's a very nice here, it's a very culture.
But they don't
stand keep this camel near from the souk, waqif or the old market. They have like, they are now stand next to each other like they do briefing for themselves. And after that they start to have like one queue, one line, and the ruling all around here, near from the parliament and near from the palace. Okay, fine, we'll continue now. You can find here so many camels in Qatar here, so many farms. But the Qatar is